fires lit so dense and white as ice melt when it's warm. Why do liquids flow and take on their container's form? The reason substances behave in the way they do, they're made from particles that bond and move. Atoms, ions, molecules make up our substances, and heat in them makes these particles break bonds or move at greater speeds. The way they bond or move gives substances their properties. Solid, liquid, gas, that's the particle theory. Solids are as close as they can be. That's why compressing them cannot be done so easily. It's also why they tend to have the greatest density. More kilograms of mass per meter cubed. Stuck together tightly, their particles vibrate. Those bonds are why a solid keeps its shape. When you're heating up a substance, you raise its temperature by doing work on particles to make them vibrate more. They push themselves apart a little further than before, but the bonds can hold the particles in place. Strong bonds make it harder to vibrate them rapidly, so a substance with strong bonds has higher heat capacity. Atoms, ions, molecules make up all substances, and heat in them makes these particles break bonds or move at greater speeds. The way they bond or move gives substances their properties. Solid, liquid, gas, that's the particle theory. Release the energy that breaks the bonds is known as latent heat. Then the solid can begin to melt. Particles and liquids stay close, but bonds can split. So a liquid flows but might only compress a tiny bit. Atoms, ions, molecules make up all substances, and heat in them makes these particles break bonds or move at greater speeds. The way they bond or move gives substances their properties. Solid, liquid, yes, that's the particle theory. Boiling liquids bubble as their particles separate. Gas whizzing around and round at speeds and random ways. Hotter gases, particles have higher average rates. Spreading out as much as possible, fill up in a space. Colliding with the sides of vessels, they accommodate more collisions every second. The pressure escalates, rises with the temperature as the particles accelerate. Atoms, ions, molecules make up all substances, and heat in them makes these particles break bonds and move at greater speeds. The way they bond or move gives substances their properties. Solid, liquid, gas, the